Here is a frozen watermelon. It wasn't frozen when I bought it from Publix, but I never ate it, and instead of throwing it away, I froze it. And now I'm going to go place it in the woods for the animals and the insects to enjoy. See ya!